बिंदे नमस्ते चरण यं प्रजस्तमनुपे तमपे चतुर्थम दैपायनो उत्रेति तन्मयतया कर्मो तम सर्वभूत First of all, my obeisance and the Lord's feet of my Vichadu. Om Vishnu Pasishma Bhakti Pradhyan Keshwaras Kamina. And same in the Lord's feet of Nitya Lila Pravishta. Om Vishnu Pasishma Bhakti Vedam Swami Maharaj, my Siksha Guru. Especially, by the mercy of my Siksha Guru, Srimad Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, I am able to come to all Western, Eastern countries and preaching. You know that he has so many relations with me. He was my Siksha Guru. He is my god brother of sannyas. I am senior, he is my junior sannyasi. He is friend, bosom friend. And he has written himself in the books he has shown. My relation to him was transcendental relation. You know why he came to Western countries? Because unqualified persons, they cannot search a bona fide guru. Guru is causeless merciful. He goes door to door like Nityananda Prabhu. Haridas Thakur, by the order of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Pati Grihe Grihe, Krishna Siksha, Krishna Diksha, Krishna. You should go and do it. So, Swami Maharaj was so causeless merciful that he used to weep for me, for us, as our Guru Parampara. And that is why he came not by aeroplane, by navigation, transport. And in the way he was about to die, because he had no practice, so much practice for navigation. And he lost the hope of life, even. And he had written in poem. But anyhow, he came. Because Krishna is also merciful. He inspired to come to Western countries. And that is why he came. And he began from the hippies of Western countries and made them. In a couple of years, he preached his mission. The mission of Rupa Goswami, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his Guru Parampara. Everywhere in the world, in the midst of ocean, on the top of mountains, far villages, remote villages, everywhere, I'm seeing his glory. I think that you have come to me only by his mercy. by reading his books, by his preaching, you know, everything. So you are all indebted to him. And he also inspired me to go and preach. He wrote so many books, as you know, hundreds of books. Authentic books. Gita as it is, Bhagavatam, and Chaitanya Charitamrita. So many, easy journey to, and that, so many books, we cannot count. So he was not an ordinary person. He was not a conditioned soul. He was sent by Krishna. So he preached this mission everywhere. Wherever I go, I see his glory everywhere. You are also explaining his glory. When I see his glory. So by his mercy, I am coming, and he inspired me to come to Western countries to help his devotee. He told me at the last day of his life, I have collected so many disciples from all over the world, millions, but I could not train them so much. Please help them, he requested. And I promised that I must help. And that is why I am coming. I mean, successfully in my mission. Here about 400 devotees, more will come tomorrow or day after tomorrow. And we will preach the mission of Srila Rupa Goswami, Sri Chaitanya Manovishta, Thapitam Jena Bhutale, Swayam Rupa Kalamaya, Dadarkis Sahara. Sri Chaitanya Manovishta. Swamiji also came to establish the mission of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not other than Krishna, Radha Bhav Dhuti Sabalitam, Nami Krishna Swarupam. He is himself Krishna. To test the beauty and pranay bhav, highest class of love to realize. Krishna wanted, but he could not. Unless he will take the help of Radhika. So he took the mood and beauty of Radhika and became Sachinandan Gaur. I want to tell about his mission. First of you know that you are part and parcel of Supreme Lord Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. By a transcendental form, we are servant or made servant of Krishna. But now covered by Maya, we have forgotten all these things. You are all have forgotten Krishna, myself too. What service we used to do, but by transcendental form, you are Jive Swarupaya Nitya Krishna Das. Krishna Tatastha Sati Bheda Bheda Pradas. We are transcendentally part and parcel of Krishna, but not direct coming from Guru Vrindavan. कृष्णेर तटस्था शक्ति भेदा भेद यह कम फ्रॉम द मैजिकल नाइट वेयर महाविष्णु प्रणापदिशा इज देयर फ्रॉम हिज लाइट बिकॉज ही वांटेड टू टेस्ट दिस माया इल्यूजरी माया and that is why we are dragged in this world. Those who want to be happy in this world, they are foolish. Certainly they are foolish. Like donkey, monkey, hunky. Hawks and pigs. This is the platform of Maya. Anyone cannot be happy. Because Maya is the power of Krishna. And Krishna has ordered that punish them because they have forgotten. So Maya is punishing. For those who are foolish, they will think that, oh, in this world I should do sense gratification and others. I should marry 20 more ladies and lads. Then we will be happy. But you cannot. If you will associate a high class of Vaishnava, they will tell you all these things. And they will tell the message of Nityananda Prabhu, Yathestam Vaibhata Kuru Hari Hari Dhan Manisha Tato Vasansaram Bodhi Karna Dharu Mahi Idam Bahu Spotai Radhya Ratiya Nityapati Iham Hari Vityananda Bhajana Tarukantam Niravadhi Nityananda Prabhu told everywhere in each house यथेष्टम रे भ्रात कुल हरि हरि हरे कृष्ण ऑलवेज यू शुड चांट एंड इफ यू आर नॉट हैप्पी आई एम रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर सो आई एम टेलिंग ऑल्सो दैट इफ यू शुड चांट ऑलवेज यू विल बी हैप्पी नॉट इफ आई एम रिस्पॉन्सिबल सो यू मस्ट चांट ट्राई टू फॉरगेट ऑल योर बिजनेस Where you are, whether are you married life, where you are, renounce order life or a brahmachari or grihastha tyagi. No, where you are, thane sthita, tanuman manodhi, praya so jitu jit, api tari hatari. You should associate with high class of devotees, sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva shastra. So this is essential. First of all, I want to tell you that what is the aim and object of our life, especially all of devotion. Why you want to chant and remember and to do services of Krishna. Why? What is the aim of an object of your life? First it should be fixed. And then sadhana. Process. Not first process and then, oh, this is wrong. So try to fix your goal of your life. What is the goal of your life? What is the goal of your devotion? We can judge it by Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adi chapter 3 and 4 and second chapter 7, Raya Ramananda Sambhava. 8. Raya Ramananda Sambhava. Then we can seek Swarga of our life. In Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita, four reasons have been told that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, Krishna came in the form of Sachinandana Gopi. Two reasons, what?
Primary cause, secondary cause.
Secondary cause. Prominent cause was to preach Raga Marga. To preach Raga Marga by the means of Hare Nam Kirtan. And primary was Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kirti Shovanya Iva Svado Jainadbhuta Madhurima Kirti Shova Madhiya Sokhan Chasya Madhadan Bhavata Kirti Shi Vitti Loha Tadbhavata Samjali Sachi Garbh Sindhu. Where is Sundar Gopal? You should define, explain this issue. Radhaya Pranayam.
Om Ajnana Trivandasya Ranjana Shavakaya Chakshur Miritam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha.
There is one shloka which is found in Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita which explains the confidential reasons for Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance in this world. Sri Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisha Vanayaiva Svadyo Yena Bhuta Madhurima Kidrisha Vanadiya. Saukyam Chasya Madanubhavata Kidrishan Veti Lobhat Tadbhavadya Samajani Shachigarbha Sindhu Harindu. The confidential reasons for Mahaprabhu's descent are threefold. Firstly, Mahaprabhu, Sri Krishna wanted to understand the glory of Srimati Radhika's love. This love is very wonderful. And in Sri Vrindavan Dham, it is revealed in many astonishing ways. For instance, we know the story, we know the incident where Srimati Radhika was sitting directly on Krishna's lap. And because a bumblebee was there, a bumblebee was disturbing Srimati Radhika. And Krishna ordered Madhu Mangal to chase that bumblebee away. And in Sanskrit, the word for bumblebee is Madhusudan. But also, Madhusudan, as you know, is a name of Sri Krishna. So by saying, please, Madhu Mangal, chase this bumblebee away, Srimati Radhika, although she was sitting directly on Krishna's lap, immediately became very fearful, thinking that her lover, Sri Krishna, would be gone forever. And she fell into a faint and was completely overwhelmed by intense emotion. This is very astonishing. And Krishna could not understand it. He knew he could understand that he would have to come to this world as a sadhak to be able to understand something of the glory of her love. The second confidential reason for Krishna's descent as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Asvado Jena Bhut Madhurima.
Sweetness. Shri Krishna wanted to understand how beautiful he is. Bhagavan is endowed with six qualities to their fullest extent, and one of those is beauty. And this beauty reaches its perfection in Brajendra Nandan Shri Krishna and Shri Vrindavan Dham. But Krishna is not able to properly understand just how sweet and beautiful he is. He reaches the epitome of beauty when he is beside Srimati Radhika. So for this reason too, he wanted to come as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to understand this. Furthermore, Srimati Radhika, although Shri Krishna is the embodiment of all happiness, of all joy, Srimati Radhika somehow experiences even more joy than he does. This too is very astonishing to Krishna. And he thought that I must come down to this world and take the form of a sadhu and study under the guidance of Lalita Sakhi and Vishakha Sakhi and Srimati Radhika herself, so that I can understand something of this and taste something of Srimati Radhika's glories.
Happiness from Yoga Dharma Parvata. To establish Yoga Dharma first. And Advaita Charya giving him four or how many Tulsi leaves with Manjari and Ganges water. He called, "If you are not coming, I'll destroy whole universe." And hearing this, he decided to come just now. And he descended at that time, 400 years before. And then third region, Anapicharim Chirak Karnaya Vatirnah Kavala. Samarpayito-munnato-jala-sāṃsa-bhakti-sriyam Harihapur-sunta-tyot-kadambu-sandhīpita Sadāridaya-kandare-spurat-me-sachinantana. For a long time, what has not been given, what was not given, for one Brahma, one day, you know, the day of Brahma, how much? 1,000 Chaturju makes one day, very long. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has appeared. Once in a day. After Krishna comes in this world. So, after so many yogas, he comes